There is some resistance to changes in people's money habits.